All street, all village, all colonies.
This is my passion.
Totally Indian blood.
I like to do batting, bowling, the most excited thing which encourage me to do.
Every country there will be one sports will be doing always very nice, very popular. That happens to be cricket in India. Cricket is not one form. They play 4 days, they play test matches. One day they play one day internationals. Then 3 hours they play T20. So they invented a lot of variations in the sport that suit to the market, that suit to the television, that suit to the public. So in 1983, we won the World Cup. That was the time that India hosted the Asian Games in Delhi. The black and white TV came in a big way. Television came in a big way. Then people understood television is there not only for news, it is also for the sports. So that time, within a year, cricket have won the World Cup, beating the topmost team like West Indies, England, that too in England itself. So that got the real imagination. A big atmosphere was created because we have won World Cup. That atmosphere was capitalized by the administrators. They constructed more stadium, they introduced the sports to colleges and schools. They used that opportunity to develop their sports. Then it has naturally grown.
Because the media and the TV always shows cricket and this. No one shows archery.
I don't like cricket. Because that is not my hobby. Just like cricket, only 9-10 countries playing, not all of world. Only Asia, football is famous game. All over world is playing football. So cricket is a limited game, not very popular in throughout world.